Those keeping an eye on the construction of the Gordie Howe International Bridge will see some major changes over the next few weeks. The last concrete pour for the slope architectural heads at the top of the pylon is now complete, and the U.S. Tower has reached its full height of 722 feet. Crews will now begin removing the jump form system, which includes artwork by local Detroit-based artist Roberto Villalobos. These last steps are anticipated to begin the Canadian Bridge Tower in September.